Bitcoin price remained well bid above the $53 200 support zone. BTC formed a base above and started a fresh increase above $55 000. It is currently 11:47 UTC, trading close to $55 500, and it might accelerate higher towards $58 000. Besides, most major altcoins are also gaining momentum. ETH climbed above $3 600 and it could rise further above $3 720. XRP is stuck near $1 08, but it could accelerate if it clears $1 10. ADA fluctuates above $2 20, but it is facing many hurdles on the upside. After a minor downside correction, Bitcoin price remains stable above $53 200. BTC formed a base and started a fresh increase above $55 000. The price even broke the $55 500 resistance level. An immediate hurdle on the upside is near the $56 200 level. The next key resistance is near $56 500, above which the bulls could test $58 000. On the downside, an initial support is near the $54 800 level. The next major support is near the $54 500 level, below which the price might decline towards the $54 000 level. Ethereum price is up and trading above the $3 600 level. It is facing resistance near the $3 680 and $3 700 levels. The next major resistance is near the $3 750 level, above which the price could move towards the $3 800 level. On the downside, an initial support is near the $3 560 and $3 550 support levels. The next major support is near $3 500, below which the price might test $3 450. Cardano, ADA, remained supported above the $2 20 level. The price is now looking for direction, but it could attempt an upside break above the $2 32 zone. A close above $2 32 zone could set the pace for a larger increase towards $2 40. Litecoin, LTC, is stable near the $180 level. An immediate hurdle is near $185. The main resistance is near the $188 level. A close above $188 may possibly set the pace for a larger increase towards the $200 level. If not, there might be a dip towards $172.